Well, Glinde with the 117th Marine Division. We're engaged with the Gnosis. Coordinates KX417Y009Z735. Requesting immediate reinforcements. Repeat, this is the cruiser.
Captain, it must be.
No question about it. They're after that thing.
Where's our first officer? What happened to Cherenkov?
LPS overload! I can't locate him!
What's the status?
We've connected the main field generator and this block's sub-reactor. It'll only hold for 3 minutes, but we can move this ship under power.
Bypass connection to the logic drive secured. You can take control from this terminal.
That's fine. Good work.
Commander, I object. Purging this entire block and executing a gate jump is suicide. You know as well as I do what happens when a human body enters hyperspace unprotected!
All that matters is that we get this to the commander. We'll be at the next column area in a matter of minutes. There's no time. Get in the pod and evacuate with the others.
But commander, the Gnosis are swarming all over the place. We won't stand a chance even if we do evacuate. We should accompany you.
Listen. The Gnosis are insignificant. They are nothing compared to what'll happen if it awakes. As soon as you launch the escape pod, inject yourself with 8 milligrams of Dig Beta. You'll fall into a temporary near-death state, but that'll keep them from noticing you. Reinforcements from Central Command will arrive in a few hours. You must survive until then, or my death will be for nothing.
Commander!
Go now.
FAE? No! Ornst! Lester! What? What do I do? I gotta stop them. There's gotta be a way. But how? Hey, you.
What are you doing? Give that back!
Quit your whining. I'll give it right back. Hey. They're based on the 508 series, right?
So what if they are?
It's been almost 14 years now. Since I returned from Milsha, that is. Out in the fields, I took apart so many of them to get what I was looking for. It was a lot of work, you know. What with that dual stage protection they got and all.
Dual stage? Lieutenant, you consumed their neuro...
But of course, they were quite delicious.
How could you?
That's when I found out about the control code. It's quite a convenient function you put in there. That's right. I'm going to have these marionettes hold off the Gnosis for us. Just like this.
Stop it! What do you think they are? This is a clear violation of...
Of their rights? That's for peacetime, lady. You think I don't know the Milsian Charter? Milsian Charter, Article 4, Paragraph 13. Weapons-grade Realians are required to be equipped with a remotely accessible behavioral limit and self-destruct system in case of emergency or malfunction. Use of these functions will be determined by the senior officer in charge of the situation. Am I right? Well, that time is now. And I am the conductor. I intend to make full use of my orchestra. So what are you gonna do about it? Tell me, why haven't you disabled that function? Sure, it's factory loaded, but you of all people shouldn't have any trouble removing it. Since you care about them so much, all it would take is a little tweak, and they'd be free as birds. And yet you don't. Why not?
Because company protocol dictates...
Exactly. It's protocol. In other words, you're just like me. Bound by that protocol. We're the ones that give them a reason to live. Am I wrong?
But I...
That's the difference between us and them. Am I wrong? So why not give it to them? A meaning to their pitiful existence! Son of a bitch! Out of the way! Move!
Oh.
going on.
You can't.
Just you wait.
Keep doing
tomorrow
this,
Chief. Tomorrow finally going to wake up. I'm looking forward
morning,
to seeing
Kos-Mos.
You come to life, but...
How do you feel?
There's no point in having a weapon that can't even get out of
it's
bed.
It's all right. This is what we
so
were going to
not
do.
So why give it to
take
them?
Take care.
A meaning to their...
All right.
Do you feel sad or anything? What's this girl doing here? Seen her before? Not safe there. Run. Run away. It's no use. My voice. Oh, well, I'm going to die anyway.
Kos-Mos helped everyone escape. They're all on the training ship. Now we need to get you out of here.
Kos-Mos? What? The Hilbert effect!
Shion.
Yes?
We will now proceed to Hangar 1.
Huh?
There is a 99.998% probability that the Gnosis target is the object stored in that hangar. My assigned duties are to verify and preserve the integrity of that object, and to protect the Vector staff members.
But... I...
Life pods are located on the second level of the hangar. Please use one to escape.
Kos-Mos.
Chief!
Destroy all targets. Been exterminated.
Ah!
Covert effect active. Gnosis materialization complete. The enemies have been exterminated. Active. Gnosis materialization complete. The enemies have been exterminated. Targets. have been exterminated.
Thank you.